Clarence Johnson III, and that was a little snippet from How Great Thou Art. That was performed, you performed that with Henry Butler.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about that, how it became about, the recording, the work.
Oh my goodness. Well, it was so inspiring to be able to work with the late, great Henry Butler. He brought a sense of musicianship that was so powerful. You know, with you know, he did everything from you know, technical proficiency to melodic virtuosity that really inspired me and kept me going in my path to, you know, creating some great music. And that led to working with him and having him record on my record, Dedicated to You,
which was your first record, correct?
Yes. Yes. And that particular song we did as a, we did a couple of things, but that particular song finished out the record. We did it as a duet, and there were some moments on that particular recording that were, you know, we didn't rehearse it. We just, you know, started it, let the tape roll. And there were some moments that you just could not rehearse, some things that went in a different direction with the melody, different directions with the chords. There was even the thing that I did toward the end where I hit a note that I didn't really mean to hit, but he caught right on it, and it changed the whole quality of that particular section. So that that recording was purely divinely led. So it was a beautiful, beautiful experience.
And where can we hear that again?
Dedicated to You, 1998 release, STR. It's all on iTunes and everywhere else you can download and listen to records electronically.
All right, let's hear a little bit more.
Yep.